I'm Carly Wade.
And I'm Carson Guzik.
We had our interviewers head out to the library this week to see what our fellow Seawolves are studying for in the library.
Let's check it out.
Thanks, guys. I'm Tanner.
I'm Casey.
And we're out here asking students outside of the library how their finals are going. Let's see what they say.
What year are you in?
I'm a first year.
You know, I'm just gonna not say.
I'm a junior.
I'm a sophomore.
But it's the sixth year.
So Jeff, what major are you?
I'm a double major in psychology and philosophy.
I'm an English major.
I'm a double major in biology and philosophy.
I'm an electrical engineer.
Business major.
Business administration.
How many finals you got?
Three.
I have three finals this year.
I have four.
I have four finals.
Yikes. Probably like five. It's definitely five.
I believe three.
You believe three? Well, I hope you know you got three.
And what's the hardest final of them?
Probably my math final.
My hardest final is going to be my psychopathology final in psychology.
My history final.
Probably bio.
My plant bio one. It's just like the biggest lecture set that we've had, and it's a tough class.
Definitely my accounting class.
And what are you doing after finals?
I'm gonna go surf, I think.
Getting out of the library. I've been there all week. I'll be there all next week. Just excited to go home.
Go home and party with my friends, I guess.
Gonna party.
I'm gonna get wrecked.
I'm gonna go shred some pow because we just got some sick snow up in Tahoe. Shredding the gnar. It's just the way it is.
Well, after listening to what everyone else had to say, I'm glad we're not the only ones that got an uphill climb for finals.
And I really hate climbing.
That's it for us. Send it back to you guys in the studio.
Wow, Carly, the library sure does look pretty busy this time of year.
It definitely was, but you won't see me there because I am a comms major and I have no finals.
What are you looking forward to after finals?
I'm just going home and sleeping for as long as I can.
Wow. And I'm going to get drunk.
We'll see you next week. Have a good break.